Mr. Blaskovich, can you get this note to Anya?
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskovich gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskovich. There you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater safekeep. The tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sam Blaskovich. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
Swam across Thorny Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Age 32. Swam the cesspools beneath Death's Head's hex labs, but it wasn't as dirty as this.
For distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms they can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
Thank you.
Orientation. There should be a control room nearby that will allow you to manipulate the switch. Abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there. The abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? You sailors, get in the way.
Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Thank you.
befinden sich alle wichtigen Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke. Kontaminierungskorps, bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Einsatz. Wir bleiben komplett abgeriegelt, bis die Lage geklärt ist. Das ist ein Befehl!
In the bag. Bags in the river.
Keep the channel open, Blazkowicz. We are inbound. Tracking your signal. You know what you have here, Captain Blazkowicz? This is the Eva's Hammer, the crown jewel of the Nazi U-boat fleet. There's a nuclear cannon on this boat. Correction. Our nuclear cannon. Here, magnificent fucking U-boat, Captain. I'll give him that. Took the decryption keys to the nuclear cannon to his grave.
It won't fire?
Well, not the nuclear warheads, no. There I was, piling to ram a big proper atom bomb down Death's Head's throat.
So let's find decryption keys.
The actual physical nuclear decryption keys are not kept on planet Earth. They're stored at the Nazi lunar base. U-boat captains are required to learn them by heart. With the lunar base is the most secure facility the Nazis have. It's where they do all their top secret research these days.
What's your point?
Caroline and Anya are working on a bunker HQ.
Ingelach, where are you?
Oh my
My father taught me this rhyme as a child. Now many other songs for different places.
Oh, I know cock-a-doodle-doo.
You fancy that? I'll open something. You should move out of the way. Move.
Oh, fuck me in the head.
It's hard, man. Can you feel the earth rumbling?
This entryway hasn't been used for centuries. Step inside. Mr. Blaskovich, please. Very good. How do you kindle a sage? Let's get the show on the road.
I tell you, I have waited for this moment. There was many among us who wanted to even the balance of the war. But things happened fast. Our gatekeepers were murdered and then some were exiled. Some succeeded. Yeah, we have begun to transfer much knowledge to the governments who fought the Nazis, and there was hope. For a time, there was hope, till the Nazis dropped the atom bombs. Well, there was no hope then. I remember when the Das Jugend would gather in places like this, it was brimming with life, and the channels of nature was open. But now, I think we may be the last to visit. Ah, here we are.
But let me see. Warning! Blah, 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 blah. Bobby Meister, just step inside.
Yeah?
There's a transition chamber. The main hall.
Wait. What do you mean, warning?
Yeah, warning, schmorning. The instructions are old and faded. Let's go. This we used to get to the main hall. I don't recognize these symbols. Oh, let's see.
You should go next there, Blaskovich. I'll cover the rear, all right?
It's a very, very good place.
Powerful. That's magnetic research. Huh?
Jesus Christ! What the hell is this thing?
This is the secret vault out there. Now, first, we need to activate the magnetic fields and create an entryway. This machine here, it controls the electromagnetic fields. Yes. Okay, are you ready, Ingele? 1, 2, 3, go! Here's something. You hold this piece for me? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Mr. Blaskovich, show me your laser weapon, please.
There. This is Das Jugend Prism to make your laser beam attuned to the proper frequency. And you should be able to charge the magnetic coils. You see them? It's up there.
I will work to get this thing going.
What kind of place is this?
This is an ancient place. I'm a manager, that's what you say. It's your place if I can before mankind when you have the compass, you know? You have clarity of purpose when you have people to share your cause. Anything is possible. Understand it?
No, Ingele. Tell me, Seth Roth is not a genius.
Gentlemen, this is it. Go ahead, look around. Anything that is useful to you, you may take. Just remember, you are in a sacred space. Oh, I got you.
Hello, Mark. Thanks ever so much for the new socks. They're right warm and a snug fit. Yeah, I'm doing well. This war has grown a little wearisome. Not much of interest ever happens around these parts. Today I'll learn. In the middle of the Atlantic fucking ocean. Don't need to bore you with the details. Long story short, I'm now standing inside a secret vault full of things so magical and abnormal in nature, the mind has no recourse but to shudder in bewilderment. Of course, I'm accompanied by a Nazi killing lunatic and some kind of genius and wizard.
Hey, what you got, Caroline?
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport train recalled from the African front. On board is the chief research scientist for Death's Head's latest generation super soldaten program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldaten. We intercept the troop transport train, locate the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
How to intercept a high-speed Nazi troop transport train?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Okay, yeah, okay, but how?
Set, any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it how's that? Spindly torque. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Fuck me. I know what you're thinking, Blasco. No chance. I'm keeping this thing.
You give that to Caroline.
Fucking look at it. Damned monster of a bridge. And that's
Nazi highway to the African front, fucking genocide enabler.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
You heard her, Blasco. Stand by! Now, prime the weapon and drop it! Do it, Blaskowitz! Deploy the weapon! VJ, launch the device!
Can't see the nautical wagon anymore. So look up and head in the general direction of the spindly torque. Should get you closer to the target. Yeah, more or less.
Inside, Death's Head's chief research scientist bound. Well, I'm coming for you, Nazi fucking spaceman.
Nazis everywhere. Almost got my ass shot to shite.
Habe ich dich! seen a few dimwits over the years. Cocky kids with more self-esteem than sense. Bonafide crazy some of them are. I mean, they talk tough, but they can't back it up. That's what I like about you, Blasco. You're the craziest fucker of them all. You can back up every last ounce of it. You were born to kill Nazis, you know that. All right, Blasco, back to work. Get out. Nautical wagon is straight ahead, dangling below the edge. I'll circle around and pick you up. Once you've found Deathhead's chief research scientist and secured his identity papers, look for a green gray uniform somewhere inside the wagon.
Equipment up there, but you need to check it as luggage. Not allowed in the passenger cabin. You need to keep a low profile. You may need a shave and a haircut. You certainly need some sleep. You'll need to recover your equipment from the luggage area once you've arrived at the lunar base. Finally, you need to find those nuclear decryption keys.